Watch it, you dumb idiot.
You've been activated. Blink twice if you need backup.
Hey, fam, would you know how to get in touch with DedSec?
At the end of it all, it's only a few quid, isn't it?
Join up with them and fight the good fight. I've been watching them closely and they're the real deal, man. I'm guessing someone's finally stood up and is fighting back. Just what this city needs. Without them, shit could be way worse.
This is the building site Enid Grimwood is running her terrorist activities out of. Time to work, operative. Bombs or Enid. Take your pick.
Somewhere else.
All bombs destroyed in a safe, if not terribly spectacular, way. Bombs destroyed, bomb lane psychopath out of commission. I think we can put a line through this one.
DedSec, I hereby declare the Enid Grimwood case closed. Well done.
Thank you.
It's really rather frustrating. The only way anything gets done anymore is if people go out there and bypass the system entirely. I'll be as happy as anyone when Albion and the like are off the streets. But things won't be back to normal until the rule of law is restored.
Urgent call. Possible hostile at your location. Monitoring for unusual activity.
Control. Target is on from checkpoint.
Fuck.
Please, I don't want trouble.
Disengage. This search is pointless.
It'll be all right.
Spread out and find the bastard! Drone, begin a Fire search!
With practice, you might become mediocre.
Let's hope it's never even happens, right?
What's this, Bugley?
A data stick. Must have come from that wreckage. It has evidence that Albion are targeting grassroots groups in the borough, trying to keep them from organizing. I'll hang on to this. Could come in handy.
We've done what we can to stop Albion's influence in Hackney and Islington, at least on our own.
Okay, so what do we do?
Well, I've heard from a grassroots activist in the borough who wants to meet. Says we inspired her to do her part, but now she could use some help.
It would be good if I talked to her. You look for the dead sick, yes?
Oh, there you are, dear. It's just lovely what you've done for the neighborhood. Those Albion thugs were becoming a bloody nuisance. Of course, now they've got their dander up. They're looking to strike back against the borough.
What do you mean?
A group of us have taken the initiative to help the community. And given the current environment, we've had to do it quietly, you understand? Under Albion noses.
This don't sound legal. You stealing page from DedSec Handbook?
Let's just say you inspired us and leave it at that. But now, I found out that Albion are planning a series of raids in Hackney. We can't survive that. Unless you help us. If you can intercept them before they strike, we'll have time to move our operation somewhere safer. I've got my hands on a little device that will allow you to zip around the borough quick as you please. Be a dear and handle this for me, would you?
Check. What are you looking at, huh?
Thank you. Right then, there's no time to chit-chat. Albion have synchronized their raid teams. I'll feed you the locations as I get them. You take them down. Well, go on, you're wasting time.
This drone has been modified, slightly faster with better armor, but its maximum altitude is restricted. Also, Albion is using CTOS to monitor the borough. They could shut it down if you fly too high. Time to buzz the streets.
Should do it. This is bloody brilliant. Now go on, hurry.
That was bloody brilliant. A raid like that would have broken our spirit, turned the borough into Albion bootlickers. You showed some grit there, love.
I get the feeling you could have done this alone.
This old bird still has some pluck in her, and so does this neighborhood, thanks to you.
Happy to help. We only stand chance against Albion if we stand together.
Well said. Goodbye, dear, and stay in touch.
Sounds like Hackney and Islington are ready to rise up and defy Albion. Couldn't ask for a better result, DedSec.
Fuck yes.
Even more than usual. She said right off that she...
Paul, and no one better get it away. On a mission.
She was determined to have a good time, even if man she had.
She was kidding. We're in the midst of a... great show.
Good, but I'll take a look at... something.
continuing search.
Shoot it down! They fucked off!
You hear something?
Who the fuck is that?
This isn't right.
Pay no attention. I am here for a job.
Stop it!
I'll look here.
No one. I'll look this way.
Hey, drone, search the area.
Spread out.
Find it.
Arsehole.
Nothing here. Moving on.
Right, here we go.